You still got it? Let's see what this thing's made of. Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose.
Oh, here we go. This is easy, working bro. Out for you.
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now.
I hate doing this, I ain't gonna lie.
There. Huzzah? Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a
particle accelerator. That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. No black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Harry!
It's powering up. The beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
You did it, Pete! We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. Means the accelerator's working. Clever frickin' goose. Lizard antidote, here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
Here we go.
Good, good.
Static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fire's damaged,
I can't squeeze through here.
That's crazy. Lose it.
That'll work. Harry won't be able to put out the rest of these fires himself. Stop with the spreading already!
Oh God, dude, it just keep popping up.
Not for long. Laws of thermodynamics. Easy.
Oh my God. But they just going off on purpose at this point.
Another fire's out. Lie. How you doing, Harry?
Look,
bypassing
you take one down, another one pop back up.
Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one. That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going!
Your nose is only fresh!
Lee! Tell me where he is!
Whoops, I tried to tell you, bro!
Open fire!
I tried to tell you that I was gonna follow you, bro. I said it before I ended the video. I said he's gonna follow us right over here.
After supervillains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum! Sorry, Harry!
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried, you've got the suit. Kick their ass?
What's different?
He's taking my kitty ass.
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
Oh my God. Come on. Boy, they shooting RPGs at me.
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
Yeah, damn, so they just stayed spawning. Like, damn, chill. Thank you.
It's almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one
who... Watch out!
Quickly! In a crib and we have the spider.
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Let's go then. Yeah.
Come and get me.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. I was just so in the suit. You okay?
I think so. I'm going to the breaker room. I can do the next steps there. okay?
Yeah! I feel amazing!
Yeah, we definitely kicking ass. No, come on, come on.
Let's do
yes,
this.
Sir.
Come on!
Watch out now. We on it. We on it.
Look,
I see you. Oh my god. Of course, my combo break because of a damn stupid ass robot dog, bro. God damn.
Really?
Bitch ass, come on. You ain't nothing but a big bitch. That's all you is? Just a big bitch, come on.
I didn't know there were bears in these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. Come on, I thought it was funny.
I ain't gonna let that shit was not funny.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch on. Those arrows ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Wait a minute, I just not saw that. My meter full.
Let's go! both are, but
the foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter. What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again.
I got this.
Hey, you've reached Pete. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Friends of the DanaCast, I will...
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? The drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. P's gonna want to see this.
Harry?
Hey, you with Pete?
Hey.
No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?